really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I done contemplated your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the first you made me.
Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van.
I'm JoJo.
And we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go hit that thing. Also, look below this video. You'll see we have merch. Cop you something. We might do something special for you. Also, if you look below the video, below the merch, you'll see our P.O. box and a few other ways that you can support the channel. And thank you also for all of the people who have supported the channel in so many ways, man. Thank you so much. All right, guys, we're about to check out a song that people have been telling me to check out for a long time. It's by Eminem, and it's called Kim. Kim is his ex-wife.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he bashing her in the song? Or?
I don't know. I don't know. I haven't heard it, but people kept telling me to check the joint out, so that's what we're going to do. And y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. I'm doing an official video, but unfortunately, since I'm driving, only JoJo can watch the video. So, all right, you can play it.
How difficult was the divorce?
I thought I was tough enough to stick it out with Kim, but I wasn't tough enough to juggle two things at once. I found myself.
Aw, look at Teddy's baby girl. It's Teddy's baby. Oh, sweetie, hair. Yesterday I changed your diaper, wiped you and powdered you. How did you get so pink? Can't believe it, now you're two. Baby, you're so precious, daddy's so proud of you.
Sit down, bitch, and move again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Don't make me wake this baby, she don't need a-
What? It sounded like he was taking care of his baby at first.
This is Black Eye.
Huh?
I thought he would be in the video, this is Black Eye.
Is it, okay, all right, go ahead and play it.
How did you get so pink? Can't believe it, now you're two. Baby, you're so precious, daddy's so proud of you.
Sit down, bitch, and move again, I'll beat the shit out of you. Don't make me wake this baby, she don't need to see what I'm about to do. Quit crying, bitch, why you always make me shout at you?
Hold on, guys, I gotta go through the, I gotta pay for this food right quick.
We actually gonna drive through.
Thank you. I don't want to blast the music while that window is opening or anything. That's rude. Oof. I ain't ordered a whole lot. I wonder what's taking so long. Thank you. Alright, you can hit it.
How could you just leave me in love and out the blue? Aw, what's the matter, Kim? Am I too loud for you? Too bad, bitch. You're gonna finally hear me out this time. At first, I'm like, alright, you wanna throw me out? That's fine. But not for him to take my place. Are you out your mind?
Man, he's kirking out on her.
There's no way.
I mean, is she cheating on him or something? Is what happened? Did he walk in the house and she was smashing
like
somebody?
She's sitting on the couch, like, crying.
She's sitting on the couch crying?
Yeah, and they're, like, in the living room and the baby's crib is in there. There's no way.
Well, you never know, man. Some relationships are that toxic. All right, you go and play it.
What's the matter, Kim? Am I too loud for you? Too bad, bitch. You're gonna finally hear me out this time. At first, I'm like, alright, you wanna throw me out? That's fine. But not for him to take my place. Are you out your mind? This couch, this TV, this whole house is mine. How could you let him sleep in our bed? Look at Kim. Look at your husband now. I said, look at him. He ain't so high now, is he, little punk?
Why are you doing this?
Shut the fuck up.
You're drunk. You're never gonna get away with
this. You think I give a fuck? Come on, we're going for a ride, bitch.
No.
Sit up front.
We can't just leave Haley alone. What if she wakes up?
We'll be right back. Well, I will. You'll be in the trunk, so.
What?
She cheated, apparently.
He said, man, I'm about to go ahead and take you on a ride right quick, and one of us coming back. That is crazy. I can't be laughing at this. All right, go ahead.
This is a dark thing to laugh at.
That's extremely
dark. Bitch, sit up front. We can't just leave Haley
she wakes up.
We'll be right back.
Well, I will.
You'll be in the trunk.
So long.
Was he saying something like a slur or something he wasn't supposed to say? What's going on? Because I could have sworn they just now cut out a couple of words.
I have no idea.
And then he said, you effing B, I fuck. I mean, you know what I mean? He started cussing after that.
Look like he beat him too.
You probably
this
beat
reminds me of the Stan video.
Yeah.
He was in the car and it was raining and it was dark outside.
But, hey, I need to watch this reaction like y'all are doing right now. So I can see the video, like he's doing right now. I ain't gonna play it.
What? You think I'm kidding you? You loved him, didn't you? Bullshit, you bitch! Don't fucking lie to me. What the fuck's this guy's problem on the side of me? Fuck you, asshole! Yeah, bite me, Kim. Kim, why don't you like me?
You think I'm ugly, don't you?
It's not.
No, you think I'm ugly?
Get the fuck away from me! Don't touch me!
I hate you! I hate you! I swear to God, I hate you! Oh my God, I love you! How the fuck did you do?
You got crazy.
He said, I hate you! I swear to God, I hate you! Oh my God, I love you!
Why is he going this crazy over her cheating though?
Because, man, that's what love do to you. It makes you freaking crazy.
It looks like he's going crazy, like mental insane asylum.
I hate you! I swear to God, I hate you! Oh my God, I love you! How the fuck did you do this to me? How the fuck did you do this to me?
So long.
So he dragging her out of the car right now. He's
like
found he found the spot that he's about to murder her. And he's dragging her out the car right now by her hair.
He dragged her out to the ground.
And you say he's driving the Hummer, right?
I think that's a nice car.
Yeah. Oh, it's not playing. Oh yeah. Yeah. We're in an area right now that has horrible service and we're at the light. It's our luck. It's our luck, man. Eminem is daggone nuts, man.
Yeah,
nuts. He went before he went. I mean, after he went through all that, and
he ever go to therapy or something?
Yeah.
He did?
Yeah, I think during that time he was dealing with a few.
Get out!
What
are
you saying?
Nah, he was dealing with a few things back in that time, and he's gotten over it, and he went to therapy, and he stopped drinking, stopped doing all that.
I said, get out, bitch! Let go of my hair! Please don't do this, baby! Please! I love you! Look, we can just take Haley and leave! Fuck you! You did this to us! You did it! It's your fault! Oh my God, I'm cracking up! Get a grip, Marshall! Hey, remember the time we went to Brian's party? And you were like so drunk that you threw up all over Archie? That was funny, wasn't it? That was funny, wasn't it?
Yes!
See, it all makes sense, doesn't it? You and your husband have a fight. One of you tries to grab a knife. And during the struggle, he accidentally gets his Adam's apple slice.
was a dead guy on the floor.
It was a dead guy on what floor?
Like,
so he killed the guy?
Yeah, slit his throat. Yeah, so that's where this story's coming from.
Okay.
Suddenly gets his Adam's apple sliced. No. While this is going on, the son has woke up and he walks in. She panics and he gets his throat cut. Now they're both dead and you slash her own throat. So now it's double homicide and suicide. Like, no, no. I should have known better when you started to act weird. We could have. Hey, where you going? Get back here. You can't run from me, Kim. It's just us. Nobody else. You're only making this harder on yourself. Haha, gotcha. Go ahead. Yell. Here. I'll scream with you. Ah, oh, somebody help. Don't you get it, bitch? No one can hear you. Now shut the fuck up and get what's coming to you. You were supposed to love me. Now please, bitch, please.
I didn't see that. Because hearing it was crazy enough.
This song is dark. Like, really dark.
All right. Per usual, guys, I want to hear what y'all got to say about this thing in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to hit the subscribe button on your way out the door. Once again, I'm Van.
I'm Jojo.
And we are all the LFR family. And whoever suggested that I check this out, you need some therapy, bro. Need therapy, bruh. I'll see y'all on the next one, all right?